cafe and wine history, the father of Washington State wines, Dr. Walter Clore, died in 2003.